Mr. Kneedler, I'd like your answer to Justice Breyer's question. I think you were interrupted before.
Yes,
I had
no, we believe that in that case, the tax provision should not be struck down. In the first place, the Anti-Injunction Act would bar a direct suit to challenge it. It would be very strange to allow a tax to be struck down.